There is always hope for the future. The future can be read from the past. The past foreshadows the present, and the present.